Well, the first winter storm of the 2014 season underway. The only part of Maryland that is not under some kind of advisory or warning as far as wintry conditions go, far southern Maryland, Charles County, Calvert County, St. Mary's County, no warnings or advisories there, but the rest of the state is dealing with the wintry conditions. Central and western Maryland under winter weather advisory. The pink shaded counties from Caroline County into Kent and Queen Anne's and Cecil counties on the upper eastern shore. That's the winter storm warning area. Again, they may end up with a little more snow and wind because the storm is going to get stronger off the New Jersey coast. So areas of Maryland closer to that may deal with a more intense part of the system. High wind advisory up for much of central, southern, and western Maryland through the day tomorrow. Winds could gust over 40 miles an hour. At the same time, cold air will be pouring in. So you combine those strong winds with very cold air, and the wind chill advisory has been posted for our area tomorrow up until noontime. In these areas, the wind chills tomorrow may dip as close to zero, maybe occasionally below zero, the way it feels on your skin with the wind and the cold tomorrow. It's not all that cold right now. In fact, 40s in southern Maryland and above freezing in Baltimore. And that means we're dealing with some rain down in southern Maryland right now, but it's snow across the Baltimore area back into the mountains. And it is going to get a lot colder as this storm strengthens and begins to pull away. Right now, the initial part of the storm is on the west side of the mountains, but already we see low pressure developing off the New Jersey coast, and the energy from this is going to transfer to the offshore storm. This gets stronger, blasts coastal New England with some blizzard conditions, and then pulls away. It's all moving pretty quickly, so it's not going to stick around very long, but enough of a snow feel here to get us a couple inches before it gets out of the picture. Behind it, maybe that's the bigger headline, the cold air coming in. 7 below zero, International Falls, 15 Chicago, 18 in Cincinnati, and that cold air will come sweeping in on those brisk winds tomorrow. The cold extends all the way up to the North Pole, and it'll be a steady supply of some very chilly air, at least coming in for the day tomorrow into Saturday morning. So this is the way the InstaWeather Plus Futurecast computer models are handling it. Snow through the night tonight, tapering off to just flurries or snow showers by dawn. I don't think we'll have much snow falling during the morning rush hour tomorrow, but there'll be a few inches on the ground, and it may be slippery. And you can see the way it clears up nicely by tomorrow afternoon. Lots of sunshine expected, but not very warm. The wind and the cold are going to hang around. On this current track, most of the state gets an inch to two or three, but in the darker blue shaded areas there, you see that 3 to 6 inch category, and that's basically from Baltimore north and east and on the upper eastern shore into Elkton and northern Delaware into southeastern Pennsylvania. So generally speaking, for the Baltimore area overnight, it looks like a good bet to see anywhere from 2 to 5 inches of snow with the higher amounts north and east of town, and the winds increasing after midnight, gusting over 20 miles an hour. Temperatures won't be too bad for the early evening, but by tomorrow morning, we'll see lows of 17 to 24. Tomorrow, 22 to 27 degrees with flurries ending in the morning. Gusty winds in the afternoon pushing wind chills to near zero. Western Maryland's going to get some snow and some very cold air. The high just 20 tomorrow, or 10 tomorrow, with a wind chill of 20 below zero. On Saturday, just 23 degrees, but it's good news for the ski resorts. You're getting some nice, good snow conditions. 25 on the shore tomorrow, 30 with sunshine Saturday. Coastal areas, lots of wind, gusting over 50 miles an hour tomorrow afternoon at Ocean City as the skies gradually clear. InstaWeather Plus 7 day, taking us into the weekend. Sunshine Saturday, 10 in the morning with a high of just 30. Another rain snow mix Sunday night into Monday morning, and that'll be followed by even colder air. Could be down as low as 5 degrees by Tuesday morning next week, with Tuesday's high just 19.